Bayern collects the ball and passing it to defender Tobu Barman, switching the play to Sadu Singh. So Joel Tresta collects it. Hoychand, who has been a very vital player, important player for this Nepali side. His experience has played a vital role. Hoychand, very versatile player. And it's a Tamang from the back. Nepal has shown a lot of encouragement, especially a lot of spark in the attack. They're the team with most goals in this tournament so far, scoring 4 goals in 3 matches. Dinesh, long ball forward to Nawayuk Shrestha. Tutu Baksha collects it. Tobu Barman to Vishwanath Ghosh. Vishwanath, long ball forward, trying to find Suman Reza to Jal Shrestha. Defending it very well there. As highlighted before, this is a must-win game for Bangladesh. If this match ends with a draw, Nepal will guarantee their spot in the finals. So Bangladesh, their only option, their only focus, or their only target for this match is to win, or else they will be out of the tournament.
As the coach of the Bangladesh team also said, this will be the a tie or a win situation.
Ayush Gazan collects the ball. Trying to release Nawayuk Shrestha there. Foul from Tobu Barman. Still Manish Dangi. Trying to find space. Tej Tamang lifts the ball inside the box from Barbos there. Penalty to Nepal. Foul from Asaduddin. A definite push there from Asaduddin. And then Vista.
The last few minutes of the game, so much drama.
That is a useless defending. Timbo. Anjan Vista goes for goal and scores. Nepal scores. Nepal level things up. Surely this could be the goal taking them into the finals. What an attempt. What drama we have here. Bangladesh losing one of their star men. Again, a sloppy defending from them at their back. Soft penalty conceded. Anjan Vista.
The amount of disappointment.
Wonderful penalty from Anjan Vista. Slam Rana did get the side. Just 6 minutes remaining to decide the match. 6 minutes away from Nepal making history. Nawayuk Shrestha. Still Nawayuk Shrestha. Passing to Manish Dangi. Manish Dangi goes for goal.